Your services are required, bro. Can we meet up?
I got you, bro. I'll be in the area soon.
Johnny, good. I reckon I'm better equipped here than our boys overseas. Fucking disgrace. Looky, looky here.
Terry, man, you're cool. This will do nicely.
Fuck me, man. I'm just trying to survive here.
Safe travels, man.
Enjoy it, brother.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Don't screw with your brothers, man.
Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes. From behind, man. You like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp's brought us a present.
Oh, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews.
You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man.
Make tracks to Trinity Road, John. Come on. I got some others coming to meet us.
Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much.
Yeah, come on.
It's nearly retirement time, fuckers!
I said.
I'm gonna go undercover in your asses.
No.
Poor assholes don't know what they're in for.
Three heads in the West River and not a body in sight.
The bulls are seeing red!
Okay.
Don't let them catch you now, Jim!
IAD and the Sarge taking...
Stupid pigs! Time's almost up, you dirty bastards! Write me a speeding ticket!
You asshole! You're fucking dead!
there, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now, you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
The big bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bowhead.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, show.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you want to dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes to follow. Hey, Johnny!
No!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is full?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
Bye.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. We'll rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
downtown.
Seriously, that is some nutty shit.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Time to part company. You head up, and I'll go down.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Come on, assholes!
Cover me! I need help! I've been shot!
It ends here!
Fuck off!
Fuck you!
I've been shot! Please call an ambulance!
You're fucking dead men!
Take cover!
You're a dead man.
Fucking die!
Please, everyone, get on the ground and try to remain calm. Now.
Johnny. Are we rich?
No, Billy, we're not. What we are is under observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. The buyer was a pig.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs the Third. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of the dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
He's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Conflict resolution in here, pal. See you again, shooter.
For them, see?
Get away from me, you pervert! Ah! Watch out!
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Yeah, who's this?
He tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant.
Thank you.
that.
My saggy balls!
Okay, Klevitz, give me the good news. I'm just about happy with the eulogy my researchers drafted up.
Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not gonna be... ...point you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional Kenemite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
Thank you.
warriors.
Killer. You ever hang out in the college town? Johnny, you are one crazy motherfucker.
Do I look fucking invisible?
Let's go stab some people.
Get the fuck out of my way!